He discovered his wife's lifeless body. Today, he relives the horrendous moments. Taking the stand, the convicted murderer gets another trial. This time, the jury decides only whether or not to spare his life. News 5's Brian Hamrick brings us the latest from the courtroom.
Yeah, well, after Shannon Marks was murdered, her body laid undiscovered for hours until her husband came home that night. Today, on the stand, he talked about what he saw as he approached the bathroom in that November of 1997.
The reason the door was just slightly open was her legs were blocking it, and so I had to push the door open, actually, to be able to get in. And then I saw her. She was face down.
Norman Marks was very emotional as he talked about the day of the murder. Meanwhile, the man who killed his wife, Rayshawn Johnson, watched it all. Johnson was convicted and sentenced to death back in 1998, but a judge ruled his attorneys didn't emphasize his abusive childhood, and that sentence was nullified. Now a new jury will determine his sentence. They are not being told about this previous death sentence. Now, in the days after the murder, Rayshawn Johnson did a number of television interviews, including one with us today. Jurors were shown that. They are expected to, this whole thing's expected to go until Monday when they'll do their closing arguments. Reporting live, Brian Hamrick, News 5.